Once you are all the way down, make sure you're fully on your mat and hug both of your knees into your chest. Sweep your arms around your legs and rock on your mat for a moment just to massage the lower back and to start to enjoy your breathing. Let your breath be the first thing you remember that connects you to why you're doing the practice and to this moment. Place your hands behind your knees and stretch your feet up to the ceiling. Move your feet. Flex and point your ankles a few times. And then roll your ankles in circles one direction. And then roll your ankles in the opposite direction. Keep your legs raised to the ceiling. Sweep your arms over the back of your head. If you have any props in your way, you can clear the space. Tone your abdomen, making your belly nice and strong. And then exhale and lower your right leg slowly to the floor, extending out. Bend the knee and pull the leg back in, and then exhale the left leg down to the floor. Bend the knee, pull it up into your chest, stretch it up, and change sides. The right leg going down with the breath slow, knee to the chest, and second leg, left leg in. Bend the knee in, stretch the feet up, pause. Bend both of your knees and wrap your arms around your legs, rocking in side to side. Begin in a hip stretch here, so lower your feet to your mat and cross your right ankle on top of your left knee so that you have room between your legs. Reach between your legs, holding your left leg, and open the leg wide. Move from your left sit bone so that you're turning from the hip socket and not just trying to push the knee wide. Press your leg into your hand and pull the leg back into your leg. On your exhale, bring your shin down towards your chest and breathe. Release your hands and place the foot back on the mat. Cross your right knee again, so keeping the knee crossed. Open your arm out wide. With your arms out wide, shift your hips to the right. And then exhale, lower both of your legs to the left. Stay here and open across your shoulders. Keeping your legs strong. Feel the remembrance here that even your fingers matter, even what you're doing in your toes matters. Inhale, bring the knees back to center. Uncross. Let's do the second side. So cross your left ankle over your right thigh. Turn from the hip socket and reach between your legs, holding onto your right leg. Remember to move from the hip. The knee will follow the hip. So we move from the periphery of our body into the core. The hips and the shoulders being the four points of your body. Enjoy the breath and keep your ankles strong, drawing the leg closer and closer as your body allows. Exhale, lower your right foot and cross your left knee tighter onto your right leg. Please open your arms out wide. Shift your hips.